Pete.
Please stay with us.
Come on. Pete, come on, this is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Pete, come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! I'm stronger than this. You hear me? These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
That's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
There has to be another way. Maybe.
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
Pete.
you want, Spider-Man?
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. And lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.